My mom's watching your, hey Sean, my mom's watching your Paramore thing.
Around, I'm having fun, don't put me down. I'll never let you sweep me off my feet. I won't let you in again. The messages I try to send, my information's just not going in. Burning bridges, shore to shore, I'll break away from something more. I'm not turned on to love until it's cheap. Been there, done that, mess around. I'm having fun, don't put me down. I'll never let you sweep me off my feet. let you turn around and tell me now how much you plan to walk away from something when it's dead. And do your dirty words come out to play when you are heard of certain things that should be left unsaid. Tick, 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 tick on the watch as life is short for me to stop. But baby, your time is running out. And I won't let you turn around and tell me now how much you're proud. And all you do is fill me up with doubt, yeah. Oh, this time, baby, I'll be bulletproof. This time, baby,
how's everybody doing out there? And Selena, you better not deactivate. better not do it. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Opie wants to show you something that he made, that he colored in. That's pretty cool. All the colors he did. He didn't do the actual thing, but the lines and everything. He did the color. Hello, Gina. It sounded good. Thanks, Sean. Appreciate that. Now I'm watching you, Selena, but you better not leave. You better not deactivate. Or whatever it's called. I don't know what it's called. I know, you're having a rough time. This one's, hold on. Trying to find a song that I could do, that I could sing. Those are two good ones. Yeah, this one's for Selena. Hey, you should go on MTV Unplugged. Yeah, right, Sean. Thanks. I don't think so. I'm not that great. But thank you, guys. I'm not that great. This one's for Selena.
I
Oh. You know this shirt, Selena. You know it! Selena gave me this shirt a while back. It's a vintage typo negative, the Skeleton Crew. And I hold it dear to me. I wore it today, at work and everything. It was very grungy today. Selena, you noticed. Yeah. Alright. There was a band that I wanted to sing some of their stuff. I think they're called The Eels. Hell yeah, bro. We want you around singing Four Dicks from Brooklyn. Yeah, that shirt too. let's see. If I can find it. Oh, it's Sam. I have my mom's, has stuff for you. Like, she's throwing out a cardigan sweater, which is, it's like nice. It's like very witchy. It's black. And then a Nike pink sweater, which is really cool too. Let's see if I can find the song. What's that song that I was singing today? Oh, y'all, so sweet. I gave that one to. I gave that one to. Yes, Selena did. Selena is the bomb. Selena is the best. Oh, here it is. Okay, let's see if I can do this one. I was listening to this one a lot today. Okay. Simple chords. Are you here?
Christina Groth, are you here?
Selena, it's, yeah, between that and living the dream. Here, I'll do this one. This is one of my favorites. I get you guys in that unplugged mood. Oh, wow, I didn't know it was a capo first, right? Wow. Okay, that's like the intro, take it or leave it. We're gonna do some Nirvana for you. This one's called, Jesus Don't
Want Me for Sunbeam, man.
Actually, I want to do a Kings of Leon song.
Don't ever make like me.
got it out of a 20-year one. Lori Lord. Oh wow, everybody's on here. Okay, so wow, we have everybody here. Cool. So I'm gonna try to sing a Kings of Leon song. I don't know how well I'm gonna do. Let's go for it though. You got this. I hope so. It's gonna be my version.
Lay where you're laying, and don't make a sound. I know they're watching. And all the commotion, the kitty like play. As people talking. Sex is on fire. Dark of an alley, break of day. Yeah, well, I'm driving. Soft lips are open, knuckles are pale.
Sings it. Well, I can't be that loud because it's like 9:20. Yeah. All right, let's try this one now. Oh, I just did this one. You know what? We do some. Let's see. Ah, here we go. Let's do this one. Ooh.
Can you tell I've been feeling cold, still red? Smile from a veil. Do you think you can tell? Did you get you to train? Your heroes for ghosts, hot ashes for trees, hot air for cool.
That was kind of special. cut it short.
I wish you weren't here.
I try to work out the solo.
I wish nice shot.
Oh, thank you. A lot of practice. That sounded great. Dia's on my back listening to you.
Is this live?
Good. Yeah, I'm live.
Oh, yeah.
Enjoy listening to this.
Everybody say hello. Some Pearl Jam? You got it, Sean. It's only 6:20 here. Scream it. Scream it!
This is for Michael.
Done well, buddy. Thanks, Charles. I don't think that was that great. Bartender? No, I'm not a bartender. I work at the bike shop. God. Love it if you could say hi to my son, Brian. Braxton, nine years, he's watching with me and enjoying. We really like the change up you're doing. Sound great always. Hey Braxton, what's up? What's going on? How are you? I'm glad that you're enjoying the change up, and thank you. Yeah. Don't pay attention to the man behind the curtain. The man behind the curtain. Which curtain? Pearl Jam. Oh boy. We got some requests here. Oh, that's a good one, though. The song. Okay, we could do this one, maybe. Let's see. Now, this is like an unplugged for real. This is insane, huh? Oh, boy. I know your request. Bartender the song. Oh, no. Sorry, Charles. No, it was a little bit of a misunderstanding there on my part, and I apologize for that. So, I'm sorry. I thought you were saying if I'm a bartender. So, no, I don't know that song. Sorry. That was funny. All right.
Spinning, oh, I'm spinning out quick.
Thank you, Sean. Them bones. I never tried a Alice in Chains song. I should try one. That's a really weird version, and the chords don't even sound right. Alright. I'm frozen. Alright, maybe I could do this one. Into the blood again. No, I'm hyping you guys up. I'm sorry, I don't mean to hype you up. I'm really glad everybody's tuned in here. Like, I really appreciate you guys, man. You know? It's better to abort than continue if it doesn't feel good. Yeah, with certain situations, like that situation, of course. See, the one thing that I mean, I love Alice in Chains, but the one thing that bothers me is that they always have their like tuning in like flat, so it's like, I don't know. Do Alice. Kathy's like, do Alice. Oh, this one's 999. All right, maybe this is a good one here. See, look, this is, like, also, like, flat. Like, they just love their little sad tunings. but great band. I'm trying to look for a song, Alice! Let's see. I got caught. Days of the New Band and song called Touch, Peel, Stan. Oh, I love that song. But I don't know if I can play that one on guitar. Oh, see, this one's, like, also, like, flat. Okay, I give up with that. I'm not gonna keep. Wait, you should learn the Steven Universe one. Yes, I should. I love that song. Whenever I'm down, I listen to it. Life song! Sam's over there having a good time. Okay. Right. Here we go. This one is like a really hard one, but I'm gonna keep practicing this one until I get it down. But I don't mind playing it because you know what? This is alive and it's unplugged and whatever. That was like a little, yeah. That was for you, Selena. I need to practice that one more. That one's like, ugh. oh my god, it's mine. There is one that I wanted to do. Let me see. I'll never see you again. When the day comes, she talks to angels. Do you ever do Aerosmith? Incubus feels. She talks to angels. If you guys are new here, everybody here, coming from the lips of an angel, hear the voice that sounds so sweet. But if you guys are new here, I also do lives every Saturday, and if you tune in then, you will not be disappointed, and everybody here can vouch for me on that one. Okay. I don't know if I could sing this. This is like on this. How about the James Gang Walk Away? I don't think I know that one either. You guys, I'm a horrible performer to a musician, oh God. She never mentions the word addiction. Okay, I can't sing this one, but I'll learn it. I'm sorry, guys. I'll put that away. I'll put that one away for when I learn it. Yes, Hinder, love them. The Wizard, my song. She never mentions a word addiction. She talks to angels. What about, does anyone remember this from My Name is Mud by Primus? My name is Mud. Please learn it, I will. Oh, this is also on a second cable. Okay. This is like a really popular 90s tune that I love. It goes like this. I'm sorry, that was not nice. I skipped it, but I just like the chorus part. Tonic Band song, If You Could Only See. Okay. Tonic. Oh, I have it here. I don't think I know this one either. Let's see, but we'll give it a shot. Tell me all your thoughts on God. Cause I really like to meet her. Alright, let's see what we got here. Mr. Sean. Sean Guy.
If you could only see the way she loves me, maybe you'll understand.
Oh boy. Okay. Okay.
If you could only see the way she loves me, maybe you don't stay. Why I feel this way about love and what I must do. You could only see her blue eyes, can she said. When she loves me,
I sing too. Oh, you're a singer too. Nice. All right, I'm gonna add that one to the Actually, hold on. Cause there's this one too. There's like the acoustic version and then the regular version. Oh, it's the same. If you could only see the way she loves me, maybe you'd understand. Oh, that's okay. If you could only see the way she loves me, then you would understand. I feel this way about our love and what I must do. If you could only see our blue eyes, be what she said. She says she loves me. Okay, I'll definitely go back to this and I will do better, Sean Guy. You can count on me. Don't count me out. But I know that song.
If you could only see the way.
Oh, I have a special treat for you guys. It's also a 90s song. I have a lot of 90s. I just covered this yesterday. Pearl Jam. I did Black by Pearl Jam, and it was okay. It wasn't that great. This one. It's from the movie Empire Records. It sounds good on you. I think it goes faster. Let me see the beats. Yeah.
Thank you.
you guys should listen to that one. It's called Free, and it's, if you look up the Empire Records soundtrack, you'll be able to find it there. War Pigs, Draven, Love of the Hair, Lack of, We Miss You, Me and Mini Fans, Can You Do Some Pixies or The Cure for My Sister. Yeah, I could do. Yes. No. Oh God. Okay. Well, we'll just jump into it. This one's for Lauren's sister.
Outside there's a boxcar waiting. Outside the family's still out by the fire breathing. Outside.
That's as good as it gets for me. I could do this one too. This will be the last one, guys. But thank you. I really appreciate that, and I got another one. I love the Pixies. More than words. Okay. If you care to give it a go, please try More Than Words. Alright, I'll give it a go. Alright.
Hey! Been trying to meet you. Hey!
I can't hear you. Can you guys hear me? Am I good? Muted. Why is it muted? Sound went off. Can now. Okay. You guys can hear me now? Yes, we're good. Are we okay? Awesome. I can hear you. We can hear you. You had a blimp in sound, but back. Okay. All right, we're good then. Cool. Alright, I'm gonna try this. But if you're new here, definitely follow, definitely share, and definitely tune in every Saturday because I go live. You can check out my videos. Ground control, so don't do this to me. Ground control, Major Tom. I love that tune, that song. I gotta practice that one more. Oh boy. That one's... I love it though. You guys are giving me these requests and... And this, yeah, the harms for this song are epic. I need to get you on Shmuel, bro. It's good exposure. You would do well. Stairway to Heaven. Boo, Lauren. You're supposed to say burn. Alright, this is the last one. Please do amazing. I will learn that one. I want to do this one. And then I'm out of here, guys. Lauren, your Stairway to Heaven. There we go. Burn. I should learn that on guitar. I need an electric guitar for that one. Okay. I don't think it's a perfect song for my voice. Saying I love you. Okay. No Slayer. Thank you. I will see you guys when I see you. Thank you so much again for the support. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for staying. Thank you for everything and blessings. And I will see you when I see you. And I hope you have a good night. And I hope you have a good day. And I hope that you rock the day. And I love each and every one of you. And thank you. I'm gonna go practice some guitar now.